It's okay. Who got you? Hey, listen. I know you like to nap, but you don't need to stay out. Okay? You're aware of the highway, eh? I wish you'd have told me. But then why would you, eh? I just gone off on one, wouldn't I? Because that's what I always do, isn't it? I'm sorry for being like that. I'm sorry. For being such a... I love you, Mum. It's okay, it's okay. All right. Okay. What a fantastic day we had yesterday, eh? Me bundling you into the back of that van, and you thinking that lost a plot, didn't you? And then your face when you saw everyone. Family, old friends. You know, and I thought for a minute, oh no, she's bloody messed up here. But then I saw your face, your big smiling face. I've told you, Mum, you smile with your eyes, you know that. You light up a room when you do it. And they were jazzy. With a big daft grin. And that's how the day went from there, isn't it, eh? Just went on from there, like happiness was spreading. Yeah. Our Sarah, grinning. Just trying to work those stupid ducks with our Isaac. She's just like you when she laughs, you know. Sammy, his face when he rang the bell on that strongman. And Diane, she turned up, didn't she? Diane turned up, looking proper at home in that ice cream van. And you, batting your eyes at all the blokes. Bear and Eric, lapping it up. They didn't know what to do, did they? And why shouldn't they? We didn't give you the perfect day, Mum. You know, you gave it to us. You did. And we've got that now, haven't we? We've always got that. Always.